Talking more than $70 million a day at its height. And that's just what's attributed to this guy, El Patron. But when that level of money is involved, violence is never far behind. Skip forward a few years to 1984, and it wasn't the violence that got America to sit up and take notice. Billions of dollars a year literally flying away from the US Treasury? Of course it was the money. For me though, it was about... Position.